luck. Yes, good luck with that. Now here is the office, Lothario, in Drop the Dead Donkey, and the man who flashed.
That was a much better version of Bridget Jones's Diary.
Flashed Bridget Jones's bottom into the nation.
That's winging its way to Dennis Norton as we speak.
I can hear it.
I'm trying to, I can see it in my head. I'm not going to sleep for a week.
Oh, goodness me, here's, of course, the ever-so-talented actor, Neil Pearson. I'm so sorry.
No, that's perfect.
Have a look at this.